Stanfield was doing a transmission swap in between rounds. And it obviously didn't work. He was trying to get the wheel speed under control. How about Alan Johnson just went 200 miles an hour?